5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attacking enemy. Engine firing. Completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is...
That's the last of them.
Damn it. I don't see the device anywhere. Fan out and check the synth remains. They may have been after the transmitter as well.
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface. The bunker looks clear. Let's move out. Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother?
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
I don't need an evaluation.
Accepting constructive criticism is the best way to improve ourselves, both physically and mentally. However, this doesn't diminish your role in the operation. Without your assistance, it could have been in jeopardy. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, If you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
No. I need to move on.
That's a shame. Well, if you change your mind, good luck to you.
Hey. Over here.